Hey guys, Rich, aka the Happy Collector here. Through a very quick sports card tip, PWE shipping, or plain white envelope. Nothing wrong with using that shipping method. So make sure you're using it for the right type of card. Low value card only. If you ship a $50 card that way, the buyer's gonna be pissed. Happy collecting and good luck.